You guys are really good.
We look really good too, don't we?
Your time.
What?
Your time. It's a lot of work, isn't it, Teresa? Beaver Creek. 2011, February
27th.
What's that?
Catherine?
Yeah.
Yeah, we could get her up here if we talk to those. Talk to those guys when they get a snowmobile, because they drag snowmobiles up here.
Do they?
Yeah. Yep.
I thought you weren't allowed to bring them up here.
Well, that's how they get all the equipment up here.
Put a handicap sign on it.
And then they'll take this whole thing down in the springtime, and they'll haul it down in the. What's that?
Take it down in the summer?
Yeah. Yeah, it just kind of accordions up on the inside.